What is cash value life insurance? Hi, I'm Greg from Dundas Life, a broker here. If you find this video valuable, don't forget to press the like button and subscribe to our channel. With cash value life insurance, the market offers up many different options from many different insurers, and no two policies are the same. But what it lets you do is, well, for one, you can build up the cash value of the policy that you can use while you're alive, or you can use those proceeds after you pass away to give to your loved ones. So a cash value policy, or a permanent policy more specifically, has three components. One is an administrative or a policy fee component that bears the cost of issuing the policy. There's also the net pure cost of insurance, which is the cost that the insurance company collects in case of an early passing, let's say next year or 5 years from now. There's also a cash value component of the policy, which can increase on a fixed or a variable basis. Now, generally speaking, most people use the proceeds from this life insurance policy for their loved ones. However, you can use the cash value however you please. If you pass away early and in an unexpected manner, you'll get whatever the policy amount is, not necessarily the cash value. What can you do with this cash value? Quite a bit, actually. The more popular options tend to be if you cancel your policy, you can access your cash value right away. Depending on your situation, it may or may not be a good fit. Alternatively, you can borrow against the cash value of your policy in some situations to get access to that capital very quickly. But you're not limited to those two options. You can also pay for your life insurance premiums using the cash value of your policy, and in some jurisdictions, you can even sell your life insurance policy, though in most places in Canada, that does not apply. Is a cash value policy for you? It depends. So the downsides of cash value policies is that the fees tend to be much higher than alternatives. There's a common reference to buy term and invest the rest. Oftentimes the reason for that is because the fees tend to be much lower, but also the possible returns that you can get can be higher. Also, when it comes to accessibility of funds, canceling a policy or borrowing against it comes with possible ramifications that you need to plan for. Whereas with investments, it tends to be a much more straightforward process. With that said, to help you navigate this world and really see if a cash value policy is for you, reach out to a qualified broker at Dundas Life, and we'd be happy to have that conversation with you.